Here we are at Hug Point. This is about 5 to 8 minutes from our house. Yeah, we're recording this.
Get our hug at Hug Point.
Yeah.
Ooh, here comes the water. Gotta get you.
Whoa, low tide.
Yeah.
It's the only way to get here, though.
Yeah.
See that waterfall up ahead?
Ooh, look at it. We're fine. Come to the right a little bit. White sand shape. It's nice and dry over here.
Yeah. Wow.
40 people. There's not 40 people here.
Well, probably 30 of them drowned.
I think a wave came and took them out.
Maybe.
God cleared the beach for us.
Yeah,
us.
Yeah. Wow. This is one of those things when wow is the right expression. Watch this. There's the magnificent Mai. It's amazing. It's amazing to think this place is only 10 minutes from where we live. I had no idea it was here. But then again, I have no idea what's here in general. We're new explorers. Young love. This kid knows how to enjoy himself. Me too. No end to the beauty and awesomeness of this place. we are going to come here more often now that we know it's here. You want to say anything to the folks? It's pretty strong.
Yeah. Come on, let's go into the cave.
Okay.
Which cave do you think he was talking about? This
I don't
one?
Know. Maybe
or
he
that
knows.
One up there.
Let's ask this guy.
A bunch of caves.
Excuse me. Hello. Do you know where the caves are?
What was that?
The caves. There's a cave here somewhere.
Yeah. There's one that's like spirals.
I don't know. This is actually, I've been on the coast a lot, and I've actually never been down through this point before, so this is all new to me, too.
For us, too.
I'm usually driving up and down looking for surf, but I'm just with him today, so we just decided to come down, and yeah, I've actually never been here. It might be, maybe it's further down, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I wish I had an answer for you, but hey, I don't.
It's worth a shot.
Yeah.
Have a good day. You got a great son.
Yeah, he is. He's having a great time.